shots at me like it's Patron, and I'm just like, damn, it's 7 a.m. Say it in the street, that's a knockout. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you guys can see, I have a new background. I designed it myself. Of course, I'm hashtag Team Bianca all the way. Now, if you don't know who Bianca is, she's from the Prince family. You can look them up on YouTube. I love them so much. They just inspire me. I mean, Bianca inspires me to be unique and to do whatever I want. So, hey. So today, you guys, we're going to be doing a makeup tutorial. I cannot speak. I don't know why, but we will be doing a makeup tutorial. So first, I'm going to show you guys what I'm going to be using for my eyebrows. Now, I got this from Wish. It has 8 different types of eyebrow molds. So this is the 8th one. So that's what that one would look like. This is the 7th one. The 6th one. Fifth. Fourth, I'm shaking because I don't know. Third, second, and the first. Okay, so the reason why I think that I'm going to use these. Well, I'm not going to do it in the video because you guys already know how I feel about doing my eyebrows. I'm not into doing them. I'm not really into doing my eyebrows because my eyebrows are already thick enough. And they're naturally arched. I don't know why they do that, but I mean, yeah, they're pretty good. So, the reason why I bought them is because I want to learn how to do eyebrows just in case, like, I'm forced to do something else that I'm really not sure. I just throw it on my bed. So if you guys saw me do that, that's what I just did. So, okay, so you guys know I don't like doing lashes, but I don't know, today I might try to do them, but I really don't need lashes because my eyelashes are really long as already, but a lot of people say they can't see my eyelashes on camera, so I'm going to try to do them for you guys. Now, the eyelashes that I use natural lashes to make it look as natural as possible on my face, because I don't like those thick lashes that every female uses. I'm not normal, okay? So, let's get started, shall we? So first, I'm going to use my first base primer, my primer spray from NYX. And you can get this from your local beauty supply store. I got mine from Beauty For You, my local beauty supply store. So, first I shake it to make sure that it's, good. And dandy. You're really not supposed to shake it, but I do it because that's what makes me feel more better about it. So you want to make sure that your eyes are closed when you're doing it, because if you spray it in your eyes, well, you blind. Okay, so you need 2 sprays. I also just threw that on my bed. I'm throwing everything that I use on my bed because I'm going to rearrange my makeup stuff. I'm going to actually put it on my dresser. And put this stuff just on my dresser inside of where the container that my makeup was in. So, my hair itch. Okay. So I'm going to use my makeup palette from Forever 21. I like it because it really like responds to my theme. Okay, so it's a Winter Wonderland Glam eyeshadow kit. It has 25 glitter plus matte plus eye shimmer for shimmer eyeshadows. So this is what it looks like. As you guys can see, I kind of used it a lot already, but actually I really haven't used it a lot. I just need to clean the palette up around the makeup. But so this is the eyeshadow brush. A lot of people think that this is an eyeshadow brush. This is an eyeshadow brush, but I think it's better to use this brush because you can actually blend it better with this brush. But I'm going to apply my eyeshadow with this brush, and then I'm going to just blend it with this brush. Okay, I'm about to get the remote for my ring light because it's a Bluetooth ring light for it, and it's like it makes it brighter, it makes your skin glow for some reason. So now I think I'm going to have to start using foundation because I had a pimple on my chin and it popped when I was asleep. So yikes. And it's a mark, it's not going away, it's just a huge mark, so it's messing up my face a little bit. But I mean, I don't mind it, but I wish it never popped. Because if it wouldn't have popped, then it would have went down eventually. But it popped because I was asleep. I'm a wild sleeper, okay? Just say that. Okay. So, what color do you guys think I should do? I think I'm going to a gold theme. A gold eye with black and blue glitter. I've never actually used a blue glitter, so that should be interesting. So let's get started. Okay. I'm watching What's New Scooby-Doo. I probably should mute it because YouTube is probably going to take my video down, but I would have to upload it. So. Okay. So basically, I just put it in like the corner of my eye, basically, because you always want to make sure that your makeup is on point whenever you're going out or whenever you're not going out. I mean, I really don't do my makeup to go out because I'm pretty without it and I'm pretty with it. I mean, makeup just makes everyone feel unique in their own skin. So this is what the blue glitter looks like. It's very pretty and it's very light. We should have a great documentary about saving animals. No, you're the hero, Daphne. Nabbing the Hunsackers. What made you think they were the culprits? With all the bugs, snakes, blistering heat, humidity, and flesh-eating plants around here, it's great for adventure, but not for romantic honeymoons. Yeah. Not again. Man, would you look at that? Okay, I really like how this is turning out so far. Okay, and now for the black glitter. The black glitter is like really, really dark for some reason, but hey, that's cute. Oh my god. Guys, I'm like obsessed with glitter. I'm obsessed with glitter. So. Okay. So come down, you want to take your glitter, the gold color that you were using. You just want to blend it to make sure that it's all blended in. That's gorgeous. Guys, I don't know why I keep dropping stuff on the floor, but it's just a habit of mine. I do this all the time. Okay. So now I'm going to take my kit that I got from Ultra Beauty. And it was on sale. Now, this has all of my extra stuff in it, like my lashes and stuff. These are the lashes that I use. It's not all deep and over the top. It's all natural lashes. So. Okay, so I'm looking for my lash glue. That's not my last one. That's not my last one. Okay. 1, 2, no. That's gross. Now, I'm not really good at applying my own lashes. But people say practice makes perfect, so I'm about to practice again for the first time in a long time. So this is the last glue that I use. It says super strong hold and eyelash and adhesive, and it's a clear, so that it doesn't go on your eyes gunky. It doesn't dry black, it just dries clear. So let's see. Okay, and this is what I use to put the eyelashes on my face. It's safer and more efficient for you to do it, but people like to use their hands. Oh my gosh, dude.
The Moto Shandu is the island spirit.
Okay.
Legend says she rises from the depths when
the Vajrayana is threatened. My surfing isn't that threatening. Okay, when my best friend comes over the house, she normally uses my glue for her eyelashes. But I mean, it's cool. But it's really sticky, you know, it's a freaking get glue to get your freaking lens go out. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I'm going to try to apply this with my fingers, which is sad because I suck at applying lashes. Oh my gosh. Okay. Yeah, that glitter. I probably should put something on it. Oh my gosh. Here's my iPad to look into. because this is terrible. Okay. See, this is why I don't like putting lash on. They suck. But for all you females that can wear lashes perfectly and put them on perfectly, my condolences to you. Because these things suck to me. I don't even know why lashes exist. Nope. I get very, very tired of trying to do it. Because it's not me. That's just not me. I'm not sure why I don't like lashes. But my best friends, Santiago and Aaliyah Gomez, they love them. I can't deal with them. Okay. So, I cannot deal with them. They are not me. Heck no. Okay, so I'm going to use the eyeliner pencil for my lower lash, for my lower eye. Nothing like poking yourself in the eye with a pencil. That really hurts.
Thanks, Scoop. You saved me.
How did you get away from the Moto Shark?
And I like to put my eyeliner on very carefully and very easy. So now I have my soft matte concealer. My color is, what is this? Gold Amber. I'm pretty sure it's not my color, but hey, we'll try. So I put this under my eye. Yeah, it's not my color at all. Okay, now I'm going to get a brush right quick from off my dresser, I think. Put them on there. I'm not sure where I put them up. Let's go. Okay, so now I use this type of sponge for the concealer. So you want to make sure that it blends into your skin or your foundation as good as possible. But since I don't use foundation, it doesn't really look that good right now. But I'm working with it. So now, you use your setting powder. This one is called Rich. It's from Ruby Kiss. I've never actually used it. Never. So let's try it, shall we? My dad said when I put this one out like a freaking monster.
Hey, kick at home theater. creature is on this black plasma screen.
Looks like Crunchy has fish on the brain. He must have shot this through the bottom of his boat.
Speaking of boats, it looks like one is missing.
Do you think Crunchy went after Mono Shondo in that little dinghy?
If he did, he's
a little dinghy.
We have to find it.
I told you guys I'm obsessed with. If I didn't tell you guys, well, I'm obsessed with Scooby Doo. Okay, so now I'm going to use my palette from Miss Rose now to tell you guys the truth. My Nana got me this for Christmas from Wish, and it's a really good deal. But the only thing is, you can't drop it, because if you drop it, then that's your entire makeup supply. So I advise you not to drop it. Because when I dropped it, I lost 6 colors. I lost 6 colors. And I almost would have lost 7 colors. So yeah. So now I'm going to get blush. And the blush color that I'm using will be this one. Oh my goodness, it's getting all on my shirt. To my upper eyeliner. Now this is long lasting gel eyeliner. As long as you don't tear up or do anything, it should stay on. Okay. And the brush that I use to apply it is just an angled brush. It's really good to use. Okay. So put this together. Okay. So now is the mascara. Okay, so this one my best friend bought for me for my birthday. It's called Last Sensational by Maybelline New York. It's really good, actually. It's really good and it's long lasting. And I love the way the brush curves, because it's not just straight. It curves with your lashes. Okay. So now you want to do the eye.
Woo!
I just poked myself in the apple.
Crunchy is an ecology extremist. He wants to
Evan Bane was the big turtle lover.
So now I use the super mascara waterproof for the lower eyelashes. Of course I use black. Why not? Black is like my favorite ultimate color. And the lash brush looks like this. Okay.
Crunchy's real name.
Okay.
And we're staying at the Granville Resorts. He's no beachcomber and no monster either.
Okay. So I'm going to use this to draw like a little thing, to draw something on my face.
The Aqualand team is going to clean up the reef.
Me too. And I'm like really glad we can finally have
some. So now. Matter of fact, I'm not gonna use black.
We're the Keenan family. As of 5 minutes ago, it became our timeshare. You, like a bunch of kids who are about to have their relaxing vacation.
Okay. Come on. Oh, she's sleepy.
And it looks like Scooby's ready to go too.
Okay. So I'm going to actually use my red long lasting. Okay, so this is a long drama mat from Maybelline, New York. I got this for Halloween last year, 2019 Halloween, because I wanted to be, Freddy Krueger. It didn't work out that well because I got my haircut on October 31st. Yeah. It didn't work out the way that I wanted to. But anyways, okay. So, let's do this. Oh my goodness. What? Dude, really? I'm just gonna draw a heart. Okay, that's disappointing because I can draw in real life, and that's disappointing. But whatever. Okay. So now you want to use. Well, now I'm going to use the sun. Yeah, I think I'm going to use sun highlighter. So of course they have this there to protect it from spilling onto the mirror. And now you just want to use your highlighter brush. Your highlighter brush is always going to be your fan brush because of the fact that you put it on right underneath your blush or above your brush. So okay, and now I'm just going to put it in between, well, on my nose actually. That's beautiful. Okay, and above my lip. Oh, I gotta sneeze. Okay. So now, the lipstick. Now, as I told you guys before, my favorite color is always going to be black. So why not do black lipstick? Now, you guys can kind of see that I've used this for a very long time. That's just because I love the color black, so let's go. Okay, and now to add some gloss into it, I'm going to use my coconut oil lip gloss. Have you guys noticed that every single black lady has ultra lip? All right, I'm just going to put a little bit on my index finger, and that should be good enough. Every time I go to the beauty supply store, I have to buy more lip gloss. Even if I'm not out of lip gloss. Mm-hmm. And I just kind of dab it. And this is your final look. Thank you guys for watching. Oh wait, nope. First you have to do your matte finish setting spray to let it all set together and let it all be together, so. Close your eyes, Leah. Okay. So that's all for you guys. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, turn on your post notifications.